say they have a love-hate relationship with their home city, Manchester. They hate Manchester, but Manchester loves them. Our latest Friday feature follows the Mondays back home and backstage as they return to their roots. Welcome to Manchester, where absolutely everybody seems to be on the guest list.
Sound on this. I've ordered mine and I've got three meatloaf. Well, I don't like meatloaf, but it's the only thing that could give me mashed potato.
Do you look forward to coming back to Manchester then?
Not really, no. I hate it. You sort of forget who you're supposed to be, don't you? And it all comes back in one big flash.
Nice pen. In Manchester, you've got like twice as more hassle, you know. We've got more people on the guest list than probably is what turns up at the gig.
Ooh, we'd like to take credit for this. We'd love to thank ourselves for this.
Not this finger.
This is Trish, my wonderful, beautiful wife.
Drunk off Boddington's bitter.
This is a serious question. Does your maraca shaking suffer?
Definitely, man. I've got absolutely no rhythm at all in that hand, man. I can't even wank with it.
So. I was going to get in a rocking chair so he can sit on stage and like just skin up and just rattle about like that in his rocking chair. That would be good.
No, you're not going to be on film doing that, though.
Why have the Simpsons been here?
I mean, I'm not really sure, like, if we've got any fans left, I mean. I'm not even really sure if I'm bothered, you know, but we've made a good LP. I've been programmed.